Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining me here on WMUR's Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Bill Guile. Here's your forecast for your Sunday. Looks like another terrific day coming our way. Nice, comfortable air. We're looking at temperatures across the nation as of 5 o'clock in the morning. And just like yesterday, the nice, cool, pleasant spot is here in the Northeast. And we are looking at a nice Canadian dried air mass heading in our direction. All the heat and humidity will be to the south, and we'll check out high temperatures as we move through the course of the day. Today, again, the Southland, Oklahoma, Texas, heading into the 90s. Same story through the desert southwest, but it's the northern tier of the U.S. that's nice and comfortable with highs in the 70s and 80s. And again, the air mass coming down from Canada with high pressure here in control in the Northeast. The areas of storminess out through the Midwest. We don't have to worry about that. All that action is continuing to flare up in that region and just will stay put out there for several days and actually drift a little bit off to the southeast. So this dome of high pressure really is continuing to be our provider of terrific weather. But do note one thing here on this map, this close-up view. There is a very weak disturbance. That's the dashed black line that you see. So while our air is coming down from Canada, we're seeing this weak disturbance flowing around an area of low pressure that has been sitting well off to the northeast, and that low is just going to continue to influence us with little weak disturbances. We saw it yesterday with a pop-up shower. We'll see it happen again late this afternoon. It'll trigger an isolated shower. I'll show you what I mean when we get to the future cast in just a moment. But first off, we're looking at the beach and boating forecast for today. High tide occurring just a little before noontime. UV index will be a 7. Again, the clouds will be popping up during the course of the afternoon to mix in with the sun. But overall, still a gorgeous day. Light winds out of the north will turn into an afternoon sea breeze at the shore at 5 miles an hour. The ocean water temperature now at 69 degrees, but if you happen to be around Lake Winnipesaukee, you're looking at a nice, pleasant 76. And the ocean today, the sea heights, not too bad, running about a foot or two. Okay, here we go. Futurecast, watch that little disturbance, that dashed black line. As we get into the afternoon, it triggers some clouds and then a developing shower. They get induced by the lifting of the mountains coming in with the northerly breeze. So we start to see that air being lifted up and triggered by this little trough of low pressure coming through. They'll create the shower, but it's a minimal threat at that, and especially it's going to be along eastern New Hampshire, just like what we saw yesterday, and into southwestern Maine. So we'll see that quick, more or less, perhaps splash and dash shower, if you will. But you do notice the orange showing up in a brief red, so that's kind of indicating to me that we will see a couple of them perhaps materialize late afternoon and evening. Note the time frame here, right around 6 o'clock. But once they go by, that's pretty much the end of it. So they'll quickly dissipate with the setting sun, and the clouds clear out again for the overnight hours, and it'll be another pleasant night coming our way with temperatures in the upper 40s far to the north for lows. Otherwise, most of us are going to be in the mid to upper 50s, even a few low 60s with some patchy fog forming. Then we head through our day on Monday. We're still under control of high pressure, but now that high is a little bit to our south and east. So we start the day with a good deal of sunshine. Clouds mix in for the afternoon. And again, we'll run the risk for a pop-up isolated shower. This time, the greatest risk to me looks to be around the White Mountains and up into the North Country. I think southern New Hampshire will pretty much stay dry out of this one. High temperatures get a little bit warmer, 80 to 86 degrees, and even a touch of the mugginess creeping in. And that continues into Tuesday while we watch storm system head into the Great Lakes and another area of low pressure coming up from the mid-Atlantic coastline. So notice, yeah, some rain is coming our way, but for the most part, Tuesday itself looks to be dry, although we could get into some showers for Tuesday night. And then when we head into Wednesday, it does look like periods of rainfall off and on throughout the day, perhaps even a thunderstorm, and it will be a muggy day. And as a result of the rain-cooled air, our high temperatures will only be in the mid-70s. There'll still be a few lingering showers around for Thursday, even Friday, but we'll also get breaks of sunshine in between with temperatures in the 70s. That's your latest forecast. Have a terrific Sunday, everyone.